Hello! It's the Professor again here from the University. Now, we've been doing some more research into the United Smaller Kingdom, TUSK, T-U-S-K, in the early years of the pandemic era. I shouldn't call it TUSK because at that point we're talking about full United Kingdom. This was before the split up. Now, going back to year P1 of the pandemic era, we have discovered that at that time, the full United Kingdom, as it then was, had to leave the European Union. Now, it's not completely clear why this happened. There seems to have been some destruction of the records by those who wished to conceal the events that had led up to that. But we can see that this must have been very last minute, because a trade and cooperation agreement to allow some limited continued cooperation for the expelled party was concluded, but only days before the actual exit from the European Union. Now, as you can imagine, this caused great turmoil and privation in full United Kingdom at that time. Food shortages, fuel deliveries, all sorts of other things. And in desperation, the government, which was largely composed of Tory man, though there was interbreeding with Homo sapiens at that time, the government in desperation sought to make trade arrangements with countries on the far side of the world, which of course couldn't possibly compensate for the loss in trade with the European Union. But what we can't work out is why it was that full United Kingdom was required to leave. It seems to make no sense. We can't see any major offence committed by that country that would cause their expulsion. But obviously it was a very severe punishment. If you can find any information as to any reasons as to why full United Kingdom would have been required to leave the European Union, please do add them in the video comments below. Thank you.